Tonight, the city's fight against the nightmare drug Valkyr took a turn for worse. As the body of
earlier today, the mayor stated that the drug Valkyr represents a clear and present danger to the entire city of New York.
Special Agent Alex Balter was found brutally slain at the construction site of
the new Balter had been shot repeatedly from point-blank range. A suspect was seen leaving. After the shots had been fired, and according to
YPD, is currently in pursuit of Max Payne, a repeated felon
believed to be armed and extremely dangerous.